really, Carr? Think the director got his racing show on now that we're in the endgame?